Yeah, so this dipstick tube is loose, and I was like, well, somebody's had to have this thing apart before, because they obviously didn't put the bolt in. Nope, just rotted off.